It's hard to cut through all the political noise and get some attention these days. A giant pig like this one, however, will usually do the trick. Fox 47's Alexis Ware went out to check it out today.
The lobbyists are suing to abolish Michigan's term limits. And we need to get the word out. That's what they're up to. And if they're going to sue and our citizens need to get out there to let their legislators know, hey, we like our term limits. We want to keep them.
Jeff Tillman says people seem to like the giant pig he uses to draw attention to his support for Michigan's term limit laws. He says lobbyists are trying to overturn the will of the voters.
The lobbyists diving into this has really inspired a lot of interest and support to get the message out that the constitutional amendment that we got back in the 90s was voter driven. Mm-hmm. And if they're going to go into court and try to kill that, they've got a lot of folks paying attention.
So why use a giant pig to make that point?
Sure, we have our website, and if they would like to help, and time, money, you know, everything costs, and it's expensive to run around with this guy. He hogs up a lot of gas, but the idea with, of course, the hog is they're always wanting more. Lobbyists want an intensive relationship with the politicians. They don't want to have to start a new relationship with a new politician after 6 or 8 years.
And he plans to keep hogging room on the roads to protect the law from people trying to get it repealed.
As long as the lobbyists are still involved and the politicians. And it's lobbyists, politicians, retired politicians that are all thinking that this can, they can find a way to do this. And if they're going to continue, we're going to be out there. And we're getting a lot of support.
And that was Alexis Ware reporting. Tillman says he's going to keep traveling around the state to make voters aware of the threat to term limits in Michigan. We first told you about that lawsuit yesterday that claims the law discriminates against experienced politicians. It allows 3 2-year terms in the House and 2 4-year terms in the Senate.